It's showtime, so put your hands together for the Pittmans.